yo.
Blessed Blade of the Windsider.
Burning Crusade Time Walking. Let's do this. Sweet.
I'm with Holm right now. Searching this this area.
For the horde!
Hang on, I'm still summoning my shit.
Oh boy. Look at that Windseeker doing all that bullshit. Yeah! It's been a long time, baby.
What you do?
Go away. Let's get a few extra bad dudes in the way.
I'm not gonna waste my time DPSing if that's all you're gonna pull.
Wow, that one rogue's doing pretty good.
Time walking.
Shit. Dude, with this Windseeker and the fucking extra strength I get from the cloak and all my defenses from my fucking necklace, this is pretty insane. I'm not gonna lie, like, it's pretty crazy combo. Get some of the new stuff and old stuff together at the end for... See, this is where you can get a lot of exciting shit going on when you got your... Time walking shit.
Fall in, Motharaka!
Come on, go pick these motherfuckers up. Get them.
See, I remember back in the day, this was like hard to do AoE tanking as a warrior, but I don't know. I guess I never really fucking found
difficulty. Back when you actually had to do it like the hard way.
I mean, it wasn't that hard to me. I don't know. Understand? I don't remember. I guess that's how long it's been that I don't remember.
Oh, at least I'm getting a bunch of rep with Thralamar.
Do we got a rogue to open the door? Sweet.
Beg for your pitiful life. Don't waste your time.
Get in there and do some fucking work.
Yeah, at least we got some rogues that know what the fuck they're doing. Or at least one rogue. One pitiful wretch down. All right, so no, I think the only thing that was good for this guy was purple shit on the ground or something.
So don't stand in the bullshit.
Yeah.
You got one of those, I think you got enough badges.
Well, no, no, I don't. I will. I might have enough badges later on for whenever the next mount that I want to have to buy.
I really wish I had that power jumping.
Oh.
I really like that. Go. Run.
Shit.
Run. Run.
Damn. Fucker slow down.
Run. 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 Run, nigga, nigga, nigga. Run, nigga, nigga, nigga. Run, nigga, nigga, nigga. Run. Run, 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 run. Run. Run, 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 run.
How you pull that motherfucking hallway, bitch? See, I remember this hallway, and I used to push it pretty hard like that.
That's how you're supposed to do it, man. Wow, it's done.
Man, you pop the CDs the right way, you know, and you watch your shit. You can always get shit accomplished, man. You get some capable fucking peeps with you. I never found it that difficult. You know? Oh, wow, I never had those pauldrons before, I guess. See, that's bullshit, man. I've had so many appearances that it supposedly have it now, you know?
Run, motherfucker, run, 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 run,
run, run,
run, run, run, run, run, run, run, run,
run, run, run, run, run, run, run, next warrior now! Join the fight!
Join
the fight!
Cobra Kai, do or die! I'm gonna pull this next group.
Yeah, go ahead and get it. Start him.
Go. Get him. Pull that group too, fuck it. Oh.
Fighter, go! Join the fight! Contra! Ha! Fighter, go! Quickly!
How much damage is my one seeker doing this
year? That's right, I pulled them on one of them. I just wanted to watch them all die. I couldn't abide by the fact that they were all just standing there not gonna die. I got an enchant recipe. I bet I could sell that. See what I just got? I left the gold.
An enchant one?
Ah, fines were picked up. Never mind.
Most enchants have been shitty though when it comes to certain things. Like, you have to have an item level of so much, and if it goes over, then you can't do it.
Well, it don't matter anyway. I was hoping to sell it, but it binds on pickup, so it's gonna get vendored.
shit. I got stunned. You know, I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
I got.
Yeah, you can help me by dying. You can help me by dying.
Why'd you let me do the talking?
That's what I remember the most annoying thing. This guy never gave me the mace that he dropped. Never, ever, that piece of shit.
Maybe I'll give it to you now.
I can hope. You know.
I'm with you, so you'll follow me.
What are you doing? Begin your war. Why? He's almost dead! This is all your fault. I hate you.
I love you, I hate you. There he is. Got me. There's the other one. Oh, there's something. Where is that other bitch?
Double chaos bolt!
Amazing how Kargath in this timeline, he cut both of them fucking hands off.
The true horde will prevail.
True. That's the thing, once that appearance thing came around, there's so many things that I know I got screwed out of, technically.
Get it! Get them all. Get in there. Hey, you ain't even taking damage yet. Oh shit, but I am.
Get to me, where you at?
Right by ya.
Alright, hold on. There you go. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh shit, that's done. Rooted. Unrooted.
Damn, I got knocked down.
That, my friend, is how you knock out that fucking part. Oh shit, I'm getting attacked. by worms. Fucking worms.
My lumps. My lumps. My lovely lady lumps. Oh, here he comes. Get him.
How dare you drain life from me, you disgusting fiend.
I want to get the doggy.
Where's the other dog?
Want me to pull him? He's coming off. I didn't have to. He was already coming right at. We made short work of that.
There you go. Hit both of those motherfuckers. Oh shit, I got Polly.
Oh shit. I was getting puked on.
Oh shit, I got Polly. Son of a bitch. They want to turn me into a little sheepy poo.
I don't think we need to kill Ghosty, do we?
I'm just kidding. That
life
guy.
Energy to consume.
Are you getting them anyway?
Yeah, I want the, what you call it? Actually, if we don't get
it, oh my god! Oh! Hey, look what I found!
I got him.
I got knocked back right into him. I was like, oh shit! Because I was gonna pull him, but from like a distance. And then it just
you
like.
You thought
it,
you were gonna do something
it just put,
at
it
a
pushed
distance.
Me right into him. It just pushed me right into him. Like, oh, hey.
Die, you big ugly bitch.
The void beckons.
Oh, that was a boss? I didn't even realize that was a boss.
Oh, yeah. That right there, sir, was a boss.
Bitch boss. My humps. My humps. My lovely lady lumps. Get some.
Yeah, that rogue ended up putting out some hurt in this one.
Good.
Alright, I'm gonna pull him into this room. Yeah, for the other casters, like, I guess hit him with something you know you're not gonna really use on him. That way, he's not fucking resistant to your shit.
Alright, I'll hit him with my staff.
There you go.
regenerating?
Oh shit.
They're regenerating, dude.
Is it because they're in the room? I can't remember this one.
I think it's because they were standing on that spot. I think you gotta kite them a little bit. See, you gotta get them out of that spot.
Yeah.
Because they're standing in that spot and they just regenerated back to full health. You gotta eat. It's not the room, it's just a spot.
I can't see the fucking purple. There's so much purple that I can't see the purple. There we go, we got one, right? I'm like trying to see, okay, where's the purple spot for that fucking shit?
It's not a purple spot, it's just like a glowing ember, really.
Was it?
It's not even really a...
Yeah, see, I really don't see it. Was it because I had more than one? Or... I can't remember that one. Looks like he's resistant to... or reduced holy damage, so the paladin ended up hitting him first. Alright, I know this room...
He died really fast.
This room, I gotta fucking watch.
Boy, I didn't think I was that close to him. Face pull! I must be really ugly. He's like, I saw you from all the way over there.
And I've been around a lot of ugly demons. You, by far, are the ugliest.
I know fighting all three at the same time ain't a good idea. I know, I kind of remember that.
My humps, my humps, my lovely lady lumps.
Smoother than I was anticipating, actually.
Did you call me?
Why would I call on you?
To do your heavy lifting, most likely.
When I need someone to prance around like an overstuffed peacock, I'll call on you.
Then I'll commit myself to ignoring you.
What would you know about commitment, Sheepside?
You're the one who should be. Wait.
You don't love them talking shit about each other.
Oh, yeah. How spiteful is she?
Goddamn crippling poison.
A target for my frustration.
Don't worry about me. Kill that worthless Dalid.
Damn it, curtain, I can't even see.
I've grown used to cleaning up your messes.
Alright, we're recharging.
Knew this was.
Congratulations. I've wanted to do that for years.
Oh, you're next, bitch. Oh, my. Oh, shit. My fucking imp is dead.
The imp died?
Apparently.
Okay.
And you're dead too.
Oh, hey, is that fist weapon I had back in the day?
I'm angry. And you're dead.
I think I used to give that to everybody else because I didn't need it.
The Arc of Dread. Going up, up, up.
The dig your ass.
Oh, here comes Braun coming to help me out.
So, wait a minute. Why does it seem like a paladin? Wait a minute. Where's he at?
Uh-oh.
I'm not crazy, right? I thought they were right behind us.
Where'd everybody go?
I'm gonna take a peek to see where this paladin and them are at.
Why are you guys going?
They got lost, I guess. Man, we were all, whoever's doing that with me is all over that shit. I remember these motherfuckers with meteorite fuck somebody up. I think it's like if you didn't stack is where you would get screwed. Motherfucker run off on his own and then just get smushed. Shattered in the face. Banners are everywhere. I can't even fucking pull the camera out. Yeah, son of a bitch. I got everybody, didn't I? Pull that dialogue.
Get him.
Purple stuff. I remember this is where we met up with that little millhouse fucker again.
I knew the prince would be angry, but I had not been myself. I had to let them out. The Great One speaks to me, you see. Wait, outsiders. Kael'thas did not send you. Good. I'll just tell the prince you released the prisoners.
Shut the fuck up and die.
The Naru kept some of the most dangerous beings in existence here in these cells. Let me introduce you to another.
Who do we get to fight today?
Yes, another! Your will is mine! Behold, yet another terrifying creature of incomprehensible power!
You mean the one that we, like, the one we just killed?
Where in Bonzo's brass buttons am I?
No house here.
That is one mother of a headache.
What is this? A lowly gnome? I will do better, oh great one.
Oh great.
Lowly? I don't care who you are, friend. No one refers to the mighty Millhouse Manastorm as lowly. I have no idea what goes on here, but I will gladly join your fight against this impudent imbecile. Prepare to defend yourself, cretin.
I
just need to get some things ready first. You guys go ahead and get started. Fantastic! Next, some protective spells. Yes, now we're cooking! And of course, I'll need some mana. You guys are gonna love this! Just wait!
Anarchy! Bedlam! Oh, you are
right.
So wise!
Who ordered up an extra large can
now, of course!
Who's it?
I'm gonna light you up, sweet cheeks.
That's funny, though. I'm gonna light you up, sweet cheeks.
One final cell remains. Yes, oh great one. Right away!
It is a small matter to control the mind of the weak, for I bear allegiance to powers untouched by time, unmoved by fate. No force on this world, or beyond, harbors the strength to bend on me. Not even the mighty Legion.
Welcome, O Great One. I am your humble servant.
Bear witness to the agent of your demise. Undreamed of.
Shit.
I'm gonna light
we
you up, sweet
cheeks. We span the universe as countless as the stars in terror.
I'm gonna light you up, sweet cheeks.
I'm gonna light you up, sweet cheeks. That's sexual harassment.
Show you horrors undreamed of.
Mana burn. What a move, Adam.
We span the universe as countless as the stars. I show you horrors undreamed of.
Timmy.
Aha! I've got you right where I want you. Now, I'm gonna light you up, sweet cheeks. I am merely one of infinite. Who's bad? Who's bad? Oh, that's right. We bad.
We get into the next group quick. God dang it. That's what I'm talking about. I'm surprised I got a quest here. What the hell's going on?
How may I help? Del Nadris.
Lost in action. Don't remember.
This one, you should be able to take a lot of them. Oh shit. Oopsie poopsie. I'm gonna get him.
Shit.
Get him.
You talk about an hour and a half of doing that, of pulling trash, but it's like, well, maybe if you, you know, brought your ass over here and did some damage.
I'm trying, huh?
No, I'm talking about him. I'm talking about that shit. Come, come.
Here comes Butthole down the ramp.
All right. Those are those slaves that really wanted to fucking keep fighting.
Yeah, they were indentured slaves.
The work must continue.
You like what I did there?
Grab that next group. No, fuck it. I see where we're going. No, no. I'm sick and tired of y'all motherfuckers stunning me, man.
I got a stun for them. So we got some guys behind us.
How the hell he threw a fear that fucking quick?
He was really scared.
I guess.
There's the big bug. Big bug.
Big bugger. Big bugger.
Congratulations, you have killed that man for the 1,000,000th time. Pull all those guys. Pull them all.
I think I will.
Do it. I double dog dare you!
Alright, who's the caster? They're a healer, right? See, another reason I can't do the sneaky bullshit like this rogue probably wants me to do, I got one trick it alone that procs way too often to do AoE damage all over the place. So I will always tag fucking something. So it's like, and he's like, oh, it's gonna take an hour and a half to clear mobs. It's like, it will take an hour and a half. But it's just, I can't do the sneaky. You were about to be controlled to fear someone.
Yeah, I was.
I was just about to punch you one in the mouth. Oh. Yeah, see, my AoE shit just fucking wild. Took those two dudes over there.
Oh, there's the dude that's in the cage.
Uh-oh. He took me over, didn't he? That's how it goes. It made me put my shield on. Alright, here's that big package. There you go, so you hurry his fat ass over here.
Hey, get your fat ass over here.
I remember that AoE spray at one time did take out some people pretty easily. Didn't want to.
And I just got DC'd.
I see that. Oh no.
Not the black ass. No.
The black more of my ass.
Oh hey, you can check out my mount.
Oh yeah, let me see it. Nice. Look at that. That's sweet. That's a nice purple glow. Like, it's not too intense, but you know what I mean?
I like it.
It's nice.
Yeah, I like it.
I've seen more people with the gold one lately, so those suckers are still, I guess, farming that guy pretty freaking easy for that. Oh shit. We doing this? We doing this? We grabbing the animal? We doing this?
I guess so.
Just keep going. Alright, let's get it over here and start this puppy up, because I know this one takes a bit.
The time has come.
Yeah, because you got a new fucking 18
order your warlocks to double their efforts.
After every sixth one, we gotta fight a boss.
Moments from now, the gateway will open, and your horde will be released upon this ripe, unsuspecting world.
I mean, I say we just let Medivh die.
Unsuspecting world. You don't like Medivh? Well, he's just being kinda... He wasn't aware of it. A lot of people weren't aware of that. It was Sargeras that was, like, fucking with him and making him do shit. He's the reason this portal's opening on this side. For the Sargeras. So what am I,
here.
What am I, a human? I don't want to be a no stinking human. Uh-oh, where are you? At least the melee swing of a fucking human is way better nowadays than it was back in the day. That whole swinging backwards shit, I don't remember if you realize how that looks. Like, they'll spin around and do like a backslash kind of bullshit. It looks so dumb.
And I take it home. Save it for the
aluminum foil. Oh, so the one guy I followed, Terry Fader, I don't know if you ever heard of him. He's a pretty good singing ventriloquist. He actually got to hang out with Weird Al not that long ago. It's pretty cool. I would love to see a collaboration between those two. And do like some really cool skit.
I'd like to see a collaboration between Weird Al and Richard Cheese.
Richard Cheese. Richard Cheese. I'm trying. Why does that sound familiar? But then I don't.
He's the one who does all those mellow. Like he does mellow cover songs of metal.
Ah, yes. Yeah, like, okay, yeah, yeah. Like he was the one that did a ooh-wah-ah-ah, get up, going down with the sickness.
All right. That's him.
Better Shut up when I'm talking to you.
get down with the sickness.
God damn it, crippling shit.
Oh, man, they put that portal way over here.
And I had crippling shit slowing me down. Gonna polymorph. Did we stop him? No? Alright, where we at? Where we at? Where we at? Where we at?
Alright, oh, boss number one! We got the ball by here.
Why do you wait? Just the human quest could be served if the portals never opened. If the resulting wars could be faced.
You trying to suck me in, bitch?
He did some sucking, all right.
Sure did.
Oh shit. Poor Whelplings. Those are the only ones I feel sorry for.
Time. Is on our side.
I wonder if this guy, I think there was only one item I never did receive from this planet. When it comes to appearances, I think.
God damn it.
Yeah, I saw that.
Hate that shit. I feel like I should have been small enough to go under it. I mean, my guy is tiny.
Uh-oh, who's he feeling? Very smart hunter. Always misdirecting. On the path.
Hunter's supposed to be.
And I'm also happy to see that it ain't one of those dumb ones with the fucking that ridiculous barrage move, man. It's the stupidest fucking move. I hate that move. It'd be ironic if one of us gets the infinite dragon fight off of one of the infinite dragon bosses here.
Infinite dragon flight? What's that?
That's what these guys are. There's a mount that drops through time walking. Any boss has a chance to drop them.
It's not too late. You may still leave.
I'm trying to remember. I think it's just called Infinite. Infinite. Yeah, the Infinite Time Weaver. It's a pretty cool looking dragon.
Over here.
Popped up already.
Yep.
It did appear to one of our guys' pets. are we on? Second to last or last?
We're on 17 of 18. Last one.
Right in the middle.
Oh, over here.
Right up the middle.
Right over here.
The time has come to shatter this clockwork universe forever. Let us no longer be slaves of the hourglass. I warn you. Those who do not embrace this greater plan shall become victims of its passing.
Done.
Alright, one of the places in Arkandun. Monotunes, eh? Okay. How about I do some of this, some of this?
For the Horde!
A little bit of that.
Get it.
Let's do this. Now here, I know, remember, if I touch that boss, every single fucker in this room is going at us. I don't know if we want that.
One more guy on the other end of the room.
I'm gonna go ahead and take the boss to see what happens.
There's three more. Yep. Here they come. Great for me.
There we go.
So that's hot.
Like he's kind of stunned there for a second. He's not doing anything.
To the void.
Well, that was the easiest tail end of a boss fight. You saw that? Like, he didn't do jack shit for...
He just stood there. Okay, fine, then just stand there and die.
Oh, fuck y'all.
Well, they're all gonna die.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know why they came after you, but I think it's because he put this shield on me. I had him going.
That's why I like to get stoned, ladies and gentlemen. That's why I like to get stoned. And they wanted a piece of my ass.
That was, I wasn't expecting him to pop a little shield on me. I mean, I was doing all right. But I guess that shield still drops aggro. Cause I was hitting them still and shit. And they still wanted to come after me.
Wanted a piece of my ass.
Sweet. The guy trying to heal just happened to die. Just before he had that heal.
Getting a lot of good rep with the consortium here. They're fucking loving me today.
This is the place I used to grind for them. Once I got to a certain point where I couldn't do like enough quests or anything to get rep, I fucking came in here.
Come in here and start killing shit.
Kill shit.
Apparently the consortium don't like anyone in here.
Yeah, because I think it was a... I don't know, I think I had an enchantment I was trying to deal with. I can't remember. Ooh, Mana Burn, I haven't seen that. It's funny as hell to see Mana Burn. Oh, that used to be a thing.
There used to be a thing in Magic, too. In Magic the Gathering, you would take one damage for each unspent mana, but then they did away with it a long time ago. And I take it home.
I was trying to give the shield to the fucking... Sometimes giving people something is a bitch. I'll click the thing and put it in there, and then it just like pops out for some reason.
And just doesn't want
to
do it.
Before I even get the option to click OK, yeah, I understand.
Come on, Torvark. Get some.
I just now realized that's a melee hunter. I was like, oh, I was wondering who the fuck this guy was. Got scared and fucking death pulled that sound of shit.
Try to get him off me somehow. Cause then that shit happens. I mean, what else am I supposed to do against a tank that can't hold aggro?
Can't hold aggro on something I never had. That's just how badly your face is. These motherfuckers want you.
Yeah. I am pretty ugly.
Oh, you piece of shit. You incapitate me, you piece of shit. Did it again.
Gee, look.
Is that they're doing like rogues and fucking resetting aggro.
Yeah, cause I definitely didn't hit nothing that you didn't already hit. That's weird.
He did it again. Those sons of bitches.
They're also mana burning me.
Oh shit, they actually have been getting you?
Yeah. Look at my
I've
mana.
I've been like fucking disrupting as many as I can. In here, technically.
What is this? You must forgive me. I was not expecting company. As you can see, we are somewhat preoccupied right now. But no matter. As I am a gracious host, I will tend to you.
A polymorph.
Is it me or did I not see this guy with a pet at all? Oh yeah, he does have a pet. Damn horrified.
We have not been properly introduced. I have such fascinating things to show you.
forgot how fast he fucking passed fireball. Boss points this motherfucker.
I must bid you farewell.
Alright, let's see what we got, man. And the verdict is... a belt. An indestructible belt. Oh. Oh my. Wow. Okay. And it's built very nice. That makes me happy. That makes me happy. Later.